securing ceiling boards, drywall and plasterboard to the frame. Draw back the striker to the length of the clout nail. Place the clout nail into the cavity striker. The magnet will hold the nail in position. Place the surface in line with the wooden support frame and hammer home. The tool prevents overstrike and damage to the surface.